What is up, everyone? It is Ryler Reviews back again with another video here. Today, we are going to be talking about the top five Spider-Man in my collection. I think this will be a lot of fun to do. Obviously, I'm a huge Spider-Man fan and wanted to showcase you guys which ones are my favorite. I have a lot in the collection. There's more in the back, but I didn't want to get them out. But as you can see, they're all propped up, ready for the cameras. And if you guys do enjoy the content, make sure to hit that like and subscribe button as it helps the channel out. And hit that bell notification so you guys don't miss any more future live streams or videos. And make sure to let me know, which Spider-Man out of all Hot Toys releases is your all-time favorite? Drop it down in the comments below. I always love interacting with you guys in the comments below, so make sure to do that. This was a really hard list to make, so I'm excited to get into it. It's going to be a lot of fun. Let's not waste any more time and get to that number five spot. Now, guys, you know I had to do it. Number five spot being the Tobey Maguire Hot Toys, which is a very old release. Just to let you guys know, I actually did get this with a custom body, so it is not the original one from when it got released ages ago, and I think it looks a lot better, and I love the way it looks on my shelf. This just takes me back, guys, to when I first watched this movie. I love this franchise, you guys know this, and I love this figure, and is honestly a really good figure for the time it was created. It has a really cool diorama base, which is really cool, but like I said, guys, the proportions at the time it was created was very off. This is why I had a custom body. It was an M33 Fison, to be exact, and I just love the way it turned out. It looks really cool, but that's what I'd suggest if you guys do end up going back and picking this up, but I imagine everyone's waiting for the inevitable 2.0 that is coming very soon that I am so excited about, but let's go to the number four spot, which is going to be the classic suit Spidey, guys. I had to get this on the list because honestly, if it wasn't for that red and blue suit, this is one of these Spideys where it's almost like a must-have. This fits in perfectly with honestly any Spider-Man display. You can prop this guy anywhere, and he is an eye-catcher. The colors that bounce off this figure are just so vibrant and pop out in the display, and I just love the way it looks. This also is another Spider-Man that comes with an amazing diorama base with Scorpion. So for you posers out there, you can have a lot of fun with this figure. I think you should pick this up. I recommend it. Being at the number four spot, obviously not being my number one, but it is serviceable for any Spider-Man display. I can't say anything more about it. Enough said about this figure, guys. Let's move on to the number three spot. Here we have it, number three, Miles Morales, the easiest pick to be on a top five spot. He is just an amazing figure. The accessories, the jacket, the hoodie, the actual head sculpt, everything was just perfect with this figure. And honestly, you guys were right on me taking a while to get this in the shelf. And once I did, it had to be in my top five spot because this is just a beautiful figure. One of Hot Toys' best of 2022, if I'm being honest, guys. For any Spidey collector out there, I would fully recommend this. For posing and aesthetics, it's just a great figure. And let's move on to the number two spot. The grail of all grails, the Churro Spider-Man. You know I had to do it, guys. This is not just because it's an exclusive. This is honestly one of the Hot Toys' most underrated, I feel, because for the looks, it's beautiful. The actual web shooters being silver on the sides are so cool, and you can't beat having a Churro accessory, guys. I had to get this on the number two spot. I have so much fun posing this figure because of the accessories. There's so many accessories you can have fun with, and obviously this is nostalgic for me because I always go to Disneyland, so it's just a perfect figure you're gonna get for my display, and it just looks really cool. The colors of the red and blue pop really great. I know it is similar to the What If Spidey, but not really in a sense. There's some minor differences in a way. And this Spider-Man literally walks around Disneyland in person when you see him. It's just so cool. And I'm happy to have him on the shelf. But let's move on to our number one, guys. Take a guess. Let me know in the comments below what you guys think it is. And it is going to be the integrated suit Spider-Man from Spider-Man No Way Home. Guys, I had to get this at my number one. I got this recently, and it is just an amazing figure. The presence is unmatched. The posing is top tier. There are some minor nitpicks I have, but overall, this is a beautiful figure. And I love how I have the Iron Spiders, which are inaccurate, but I just love the way it looks. It's pretty badass, if I'm being honest. But overall, guys, I am happy with this number one spot. The diorama base is perfection. The accessories are amazing. The actual looks of the figure is great. I know some people don't like the suit. I love the way it looks aesthetically as a figure, and it's just a really cool looking piece. And I feel is a must have if you're completing that No Way Home display. But there's just so many good things to talk about this figure to where I was like, ugh, I gotta have this at number one. This was a beautiful figure, and a more recent one that released. so I'd imagine it would come out as good as possible. But that's gonna do it, guys, for the video. I hope you guys enjoyed. I had a lot of fun making this. Let me know if I made some errors. Do you guys like this top five list? There was a lot to choose from, but we're gonna cut it here, guys. Thank you guys for all the support recently. I've had so much fun in this hobby, and we are 50 subs from 1500 subscribers. Thank you so much, guys, and appreciate you taking the time to watch this video. I gotta put all these Spider-Man away. Thank you all for watching, and we'll see you in the next video. Peace out, guys.